6 divided by 3. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. Excessive. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. Okay. Subtract 0. Remainder is 0. And there is no number that goes down. Therefore, finish. Therefore, 6 divided by 3 is 2. Okay. Answer.